a lot about how I am connected to nature and how people are or forget how they are connected to nature. So it is like a ruin. It's something that beholds a memory. I mean, just it's filled with memories of my childhood. Yeah, I went back a lot this summer. I went back for 3 months in the South France. Look at what you used to do with it and how happy you were. So it's a bit maybe about happiness and the remembrance, and maybe like a place where things are not settled. There's still a lot of violence in that organization of nature. So it is almost like a wake-up call.